Today, guys, we are making a hidden staircase. Hey, guys. Welcome back to Aiden Tax. This is my first gaming video, guys. I'm really, really excited to show you my redstone creations or building tutorials. Some will be long, some will be short, but thanks for watching this video as I'm trying to build. So give this video a big like, subscribe, and comment down below what is your favorite video game. So let's get into it, guys. My world is actually 1111111111111. That's actually what I named my world, guys. I am in creative mode. You could be in creative mode or survival if you're doing a survival channel, but I recommend creative mode because it's the best way. And then go back to survival. Okay, guys, so here's what you need. You need a stone pressure plate, or whatever pressure plate you prefer, a sticky piston, redstone, stairs, a block of your choice for the sides. What you're gonna do, you're gonna have to dig a 6x7 rectangle, okay? And then dig down 3. 1, 2, 3. Now what you're gonna do, take your block of choice, put it right in between those, okay? Put your block of choice there. Pressure plate on top. You can use one pressure plate if you prefer. And redstone here. If you can see, if we throw an item, see, it triggers it. Okay, now what you're gonna do, you're gonna take one block, you're gonna wrap it around like this and go up, okay, and connect like this, and then go 1, 2, and then, wait a minute, I forgot something. We need a redstone repeater. Now that redstone repeater is going to repeat it a different way, I guess. That's what I learned from other Minecraft videos. Bring it up here. Now what that does is when these sticky pistons should attract, when you put those here, okay, sticky piston, you put your two blocks here also, you add redstone to the sides up here, place your sticky piston, your stairs, and when you see, yep, so then is what happens. Yeah, you can go up your hidden staircase. Just like that. Now, if you, so that staircase, people will be like this, and that happens. So let's just fill it up. Okay. And you can do all around sides, guys, but I like to just do it like this to the point where they cannot see it. Whoops. Okay. Okay. So then, now that you have that, to do this, just walk up your stairs. And that is how you do a quick. So guys, there's no way to get onto the stairs right now, but when you walk onto either one pressure plate or two at the same time, it doesn't matter, because then both of them are tracked anyway. You have to like do it in time though. There. So I guess you have to stay on it for a little and then go up. That's how you do it, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace out.